Hey, Billy, this is another thing. Now, we're out here looking for Barons, and that's good. I want us to do that. I think we need these Barons and these other guys.
We need our own people.
We need our own people, Billy. We gotta keep a lookout for recruits. We have to build our numbers because we can't be the weakest gang in the Barons.
Wow, that's a lot of heads.
Oh. Hello?
Howdy. Do you know this man? Can you help him? I found him on the ground. He was hurt.
Yeah, you can leave him here.
You can just leave him here, yeah.
Ah, no. Thank you. I don't really have the time for him.
Yeah, that's fair.
This right here, this is what I'm talking about, Roy.
What about her? This man's on the ground. Are you sure you want to do this?
When people are on the ground, Roy, they can't go further down.
They What's your name, friend? There.
My name is Street Gibson.
Street Gibson?
That's not your name anymore, partner.
What's my name?
I'll tell you your new name once I come up with it.
All right.
What are you doing for work, pal?
I came here looking for work.
Well, how about that, Billy?
See that? I'm gonna walk you over to the medical office.
Hey, we're gonna help you to your feet, and then we're gonna help you with all your problems.
Street.
If you want it. If you want it to be masterwork, you gotta give me some time.
Billy, I think Straight Gibson is what's gonna stick with him.
No, we're gonna call you Jolly Jack.
Why the fuck are we calling him Jolly Jack?
Why not?
Straight Gibson is in for it.
You know what? Straight Gibson stick.
Never do that again.
Sorry, let me fix that for you. Jolly Jack!
That actually did work a lot, but I think it actually worked a lot better, don't you? Do it again. Do it again.
You're dealing with Jolly Jack!
I heard it like it.
Well, I mean, this is how they're created, you know? They're found young and then just nurtured into...
Yeah.
The worst things ever. Just remember this face, boy. Yeah.
No, this is gonna be our future.
Once we're done, he's gonna... God, I'm gonna miss this version of him.
We are gonna ruin this kid's future, I'm sure.
Are you ready to have your future ruined?
I couldn't hear you over my peach.
No, it's alright.
Son, I'm saying we got ourselves a bright future, you and I.
This is what I mean, boy.
Alright!
When I say a fresh soul.
Come on, Jolly Jack, let's go get you some money. Jolly Jack, I think you need yourself a gun. What do you think about getting yourself a gun, Jolly Jack?
I guess I can.
Come on, come across for here. This right here is a Schofield revolver. It ain't the best, it ain't the worst. You can use that just fine. It'll keep you nice and safe. You ever fired a gun yourself before?
No.
I will. This is the best time to figure it out. You know how to load that thing?
No.
You're going to take that gun, put it in your hand. You're going to go ahead and hit that little button right there. That's going to release the gun. There you go. You put them bullets in there. It's simple as it is. There you are. Now come out here. We're going to practice, all right?
Put your gun away.
No, don't take the gun out, Jack. Come here. Alright, Jack. Now, you see that rock over there by that tree?
I see it.
Yeah, the one to the left of the tree there. Just right close, right? I want you to take your gun. You're gonna try to hit that rock, right? Just focus down on them sights right there. You're gonna try
Hold
to.
On,
You killed a man, Jack. You're a murderer. Alright, Jack, come on. Get on the horse. Get on the horse, Jack.
Get on the horse.
Get on the horse, Jack. You just killed a man.
Get on the horse.
Jack, get on the horse. You killed a man. We gotta go. Jesus, fuck. He's dead. Look at him. Holy shit, you killed him. Oh my god, he's dead. Look at him. You fuck. You. Look at that. Look at that, Jolly Jack, you're a fucking dead eye. This is what you were meant for.
You're a sick bastard.
You're with us. You're with us for life now, Jack. You killed a man, alright? We're tied in blood.
That's what you have to understand.
Please. It's fine, Jack. It's fine.
No, don't tell him it's fine.
It is fine.
You're a horrible person. We gotta break him down, Roy.
But no, Jack, listen. Jack, you killed a man today. You murdered a man on his way.
I didn't mean to.
But it's okay, because you're with us now, Jack.
I saw him passing by.
You're with us.
You wanted to impress us. That's okay, Jolly Jack.
You got new people to be around that understand your murdering ways, Jolly Jack, all right? You're with Elena Hashies now. We're going to make you into a better man. All right? You got the hard part out of the way, okay? You killed a man already, Jack. You're good. You done did everything you got to. Now it's all easy now, Jack. Jack, listen. Listen to us, Jack. You understand? What do you do, Jack? Get him off the horse. Get off the horse, Jack. Get off the horse. Listen. Right. Come on. Grab him. Get some sense into him.
He was in the way. I was...
Get it together, Charlie Jack.
Get it together, Jack. Listen to yourself. Crying and whatnot over murdering a man, Jack. That's the first of many here, Jack.
The many...
A minute, Jack. All right, this is the beginning of your future.
Together.
Listen, Jack. Jackie, come here. Shh, Jackie, it's all right, son. It's all right. Easy, son, easy now. It's okay. Listen, all right, hey, this is it. Look at this, all right? We got you, son, we got you, all right? This is your future now. You're with us. We're going to make sure everything's fine. You're natural, Jack.
God.
You done killed a man on your first bullet ever fired. Nobody could say that. You're going to become a legend, Jackie. All right, we're going to help you get there.
Stand up, Jolly Jack.
Come on now, wipe your nose, Jack. Wipe your nose, all right?
Wipe your nose, Jack.
Now, see? Look here. Look here, Jack. Did that hurt that much? You done got that out of the way.
No.
Listen, you got hit. Now you know how it feels. You don't gotta be scared of it anymore,
Jack. Come on,
Jack.
You gonna let me hit you, huh? You gonna let me slap you across your face?
There you go. Hey, easy.
There you go,
easy, Jack.
There you
easy.
Go. Easy.
Easy. Easy. Easy. This is what you do.
Easy.
Jackie, it's your boys, Jack. Here.
Easy.
It's your boys here. It's Billy and Roy. That will help you. We ain't doing nothing wrong to you, Jack. We help you out, son. Don't you put the gun on.
But that reaction.
Oh, man, that's it.
That's perfect.
It. That's what you need to do there. All right? You don't take shit no more, Jack. You do that. Anyone come up to you, they start hitting you. All right? You show them what you did to that man back at Valentine, all right? You got food, Jackie?
Got peaches.
There you go. Eat yourself a peach, Jackie. Enjoy yourself. You're all right now. You're all right. Hey, pick up your hat. Pick up your hat, Jackie. It's on the ground.
You got your big brothers. We'll take care of you.
Everything's fine now, Jackie. Come on. Come on. Eat yourself a peach. Wipe your nose. We're going to go get you some money. You're gonna get your first job done, Jackie. Everything's going to get earned from now here. Look here, Jack. Hold on.
Howdy there.
Afternoon, miss. How are you?
How you doing? Well, what's your name?
Don't disappoint me, Jack. Come on.
This is the one.
Chloe?
Huh?
Pleasure to meet you. What you doing around here? If you don't mind me asking. I don't mean that in any offensive way.
Give me everything you have, or I'll kill you like a man of Valentine.
Hold on.
I'll do it. I blew off his brains, and they splattered.
Miss, I ain't lied to you. He did. He killed a man of Valentine just a second ago.
John Jake, this is a conversation.
I thought we were just having a conversation.
Go ahead, Jolly Jack. Talk to Chloe.
Go ahead, Jack.
Put her hands up.
What do you want to do, Jack?
Put your gun down. There.
I don't know.
I'll kill you too!
Okay, no, hey, easy, easy, man. Easy.
I'm here for money!
No, all right, no, hey, man. Hey, this is what Jack wants. This is what Jackie wants, all right?
Liberate
this is
your
what
pockets. Jack wants. What do you mean?
It sounds like he's robbing you today, son. I mean, you probably should listen to him.
All I have is this carbine and a knife.
You got, show me your wallet.
I have got like $100.
Show me a billfold.
Give me a 20.
I'll give you
20. Michigan lying. He killed a man in Valentine like 10 minutes ago. I do what he says.
What did you kill a man?
I'll do it again, I swear.
Just calm down. Just do what he said. Do what he said.
Don't tell him to calm down. I just got robbed of fucking everything.
Yeah, I don't have anything. That's why he's out here doing jobs.
What do you want to do, Jackie? What do you want to do now?
Got that beanie on you.
You want to take my fucking...
Don't take
his beanie. Give me a beanie.
Take my beanie.
He said, give him the hat, son. You better...
Well, Jack said it'll look better on him.
Son, I'm not lying.
He shot him
right in the head.
There you go.
Oh,
you God go. Damn it.
You remember, it was... Jolly Jack!
There you go.
Who robbed you?
Come on, Jackie. Hey. Come on, Jackie. He's a wild one, folks. He's a wild one now. Oh, shit, you shot him, Jack. Did you shoot him?
I shot near him. I don't know.
Okay, all right, Jack.
It's my second shot ever.
Look at you, son. Look at you.
I think you killed a cat.
Oh, they shoot back. Come on. Come on now. Oh, my God.
I killed a cat.
Every shot he takes. Every shot.
I love cats.
Every shot he takes is a fucking death. He's the most efficient gunman in the crossing.
I'm never reloading this gun again.
Go ahead and reload.
We're gonna teach you. You don't take shit anymore, Jolly Jack. All right?
Oh.
You got us with you.
You're with the Atlanta Hashi Gang now, Jolly Jack. All right? You ain't ever gonna take shit like that again.
Clear the road.
There you go. There you go, Jolly Jack. You have power in your hand. Ain't nobody ever gonna tell you what to do again. You're gonna need to learn how to ride a horse, Shaggy, because you killed a man. Law's gonna come.
I'm not gonna need this anymore. This is a fucking piece of string.
Oh.
Those pants are alright. You're gonna need different boots. Proper
What's
work
wrong
boots
with my
like
boots?
They won't survive out there in the desert or in the wildlife and the terrain. You get all scratched up. You're gonna need a mask. Boots.
You got a
proper gun belt. And a proper jacket.
And you put that hat you took off. I think we got something here, man. I think we do. I think you were right.
This kid is exactly like him.
Molder.
This is what I mean. This is what I was telling you, Roy.
He killed
fresh souls.
He killed the hell out of that man. Just instantly. He was dead. One shot.
I don't even think that man realized what happened.
There's no way he did.
He was busy focused on the road and his brains were splattered.
Imagine that. He was slumped over
that
wagon. Like on the road, just halfway down. His horse didn't even know what to do. I think you are. Who knows, may even be able to get him out. Look at him. Look at this man. Goddamn hoodlum he is. How you feeling, Jackie?
I don't know.
What do you want you know, Jackie? Look at yourself. Look at you, Jackie. That's you. Right? The murderer. The thief. Right? Future of the crossing's criminal world. Well, let me have you right here are gonna go places, Jackie. This is the start of the rest of your life. It's gonna be good days for you in the future. You're gonna do great things. You and that piece on your head. Now go on, take that out. Take it out and aim it out that window. Aim it out that ship. Look at yourself. There you go, Jackie. How's it feel? It's powerful, doesn't it? You feel strong right now, Jackie?
I guess.
Yeah, I know you do. It's only gonna feel more natural by the day. More people you take, the whole lives on your hands. It's gonna be better by the day. It's alright. It's alright.